walking around, and then I'm walking around some more, and I see a beautiful lady here at Spiegler Girls booth. This is McKenzie Moss. How are you doing? Are you relatively new to the industry?
I'm a year in, yes. Relatively new.
Nice. Yes. So tell us a little bit about you and about you and your partner, adult life.
Okay, well, I moved to LA last year, right before AVN. And last year was my first AVN, and I just walked around with Spiegler. And then right after AVN is when I started shooting for the industry. I just jumped right in. I cold emailed Spiegler, just pitching myself, and he decided to take me on without any scenes. But it's been amazing. I've had an amazing time. I've met so many great people in the industry and worked with so many talented individuals. So I've been having a really fun time.
Have you made a naughty New Year's resolution?
Oh, I should have. No, not really. I didn't make any New Year's resolutions, period.
Do you have a favorite dirty word you like to say during sex?
Probably like slut, or like I'm your dirty slut or something like that. Yeah.
What is something that you want to do on your first year to make people say, oh my God, look at her?
Ooh. Well, I don't want to... I might want to do my first like blow bang or something soon. I haven't done that yet, but I'm very intrigued. Eventually I'm going to do anal, but I don't know when that's going to be. Yeah. So I have some things on my sleeve that will be going down. Yeah.
I also hear that you're so hot during sex, you call it your own name.
I what?
During sex, you call it your own name.
No, I don't think so. I can't. No, I don't. I don't think so.
Well, how can people get a hold of you besides by the hips?
My Twitter is XO McKenzie Moss, and my Instagram is That Blonde Brat.
Any future website?
Sorry?
Any future websites?
I'll be making an OnlyFans eventually. I don't have one yet, but... No customs yet, but yeah, soon. It'll happen.
Perfect. Well, there you go. Keep your pants down your ankles. We got more coming your way and on our face.